That's a little surfer stomping too.
All right, man. Love to see you guys moving out here. Here we go. This is called Fall of the House of Gary Usher.
Hitchhiker.
new record. You can get over there where you see the sign, the Boss Fink sign. And we also have t-shirts and free stickers. So hope you'll dig it.
That song's on the record, but the next song's not on the record. It's written by the next guy coming up after us.
That's right. This is a tribute to the King of Fuzz, my man Davey Allen right over there. And we're going to unleash a little bit of fuzz on you, because this man invented it. He played on countless soundtracks. He's one of our heroes. He played on the Wild Angels soundtrack. He played on Glory Stompers. He played on, Quentin Tarantino used him right on Glorious Bastards.
That's right.
All Wild Streets, all kinds of great stuff. He wrote, this is a skateboarding tune from 1965 that he wrote the theme for. It's one of our favorites. It's called Skater Dater.
Thank you.
The Creeper, that was a tune by The Ventures. Inspired by the great Davey Allen over here on the left. I see some lovely ladies dancing over there. Come on up to the front and dance. We got some t-shirts for you if you do. Hi. All right, these are going to keep a little fuzz rolling for you. This is you love all those old 60s biker exploitation movies, you know, The Wild Angels and all that stuff that Davey played on. So we wrote one of our own, and my brother over on the left over here, Jeff Carr, plays the lead on it. I play the lead fuzz on it. He plays the lead on it. And we all play the lead song on it. It goes a little something like this.
And I go, dig it. We'll be right back.
gonna take you back to Reverb Land, a little bit of a surf-inspired hot rod music. Pull my drawers up here for a second. You guys having a good time? Come on, man, it's a hot day, I know. Alright, this is off of our new record, also too. It's called The Fifth Horseman. Angeles, because it's so damn boss. And hang on a second. All right, I want to thank everybody. I want to thank Big Tiki Dude and everybody else who puts on the show and all the awesome surf for what do you call it? SU101 people that come out to see us. And we got food over here from Zach's, man. They said they would feed us after this if we said their name. So we want to eat just as bad as anybody else. This song is called Boss Angels. We'll be right back. Angeles. I'm going to take you to the islands of Cuba back in the 1950s. Chevys used to roam the streets of there. And this song is a tribute to those cars. This is called Varadero 55.
Yeah.
Each girl's in the monster.
Got a monster that eats girls at the beach.
You're joking.
I don't mean that in a dirty way. I mean that in a gory way. Sorry.
I think everyone took it the right way. Alright, we're gonna play one more song and then make some for the King of Fuzz, Davey Allen. Alright. Coming up next. Alright, so this is a... Oh wait, I skipped a song, didn't I?
Yeah.
Alright, you know what, can we do two more? Do we have time? Three more, okay. Alright, so we got three more. I wasn't sure. The sun's getting to me, you know? Alright, here we go. Alright, very good. And we have more tunes for it. I wasn't sure. I didn't want to go...
We can do it.
I don't want to step on Davey's toes, man. He's the King of Fuzz, man. Alright, then let's do a tribute to drag racing. Not far north of here in Long Beach, there used to be the Lions Drag Strip. The Kings of the Quarter Mile back then were the Snake and the Mongoose. And this is a tribute to them. This is off our new record. It's called Snake and Mongoose. Tribute to the Snake. In fact, we call it the Snake. Snake bite.
Thank you.
tribute to two more, right? Two more. Let me take it a second to tune up, man. So we have, of course, we have our CD over there and whatnots.
And T-shirts.
And T-shirts and free stickers.
T-shirts are really beautiful.
Actually, the T-shirts were designed by this cat, man, who worked with Ed Roth back in the day when they were the Baron Kelly and Roth. His name's Tom Kelly. And he's like in his 70s and he's still pinstriping. He's still doing awesome designs. He did that T-shirt right there for us. And he still pinstripes dragsters and all that kind of stuff. And really cool guy. And it was an honor to have him do stuff for us. And like, we're a big fan of all the 60s art culture, of course. And I don't know if you guys know a guy named Rick Griffin. Rick Griffin's in Surf City. Nobody knows who Rick Griffin is. All right, so Rick Griffin was the original art director for Surfer Magazine back in the 60s. And he had this character called Murphy. And this is a tribute to Murphy. Gears, Guts, and Glory!